So it's December 30th in the morning on a Friday, and I'm gonna start vlogging because my brother told me to start vlogging. So I'm gonna start vlogging. If you guys want me to vlog more, comment down below, because yeah, I don't know if I should vlog. I'm supposed to take the dog out. Her name is Nova. Come on, let's go. Go, go, go out. Come on, Nova. She's a husky. You go back out. What are you doing? Nova, catch. She's a different dog. Stop. Hey, it's not my camera. Stop. Jeez. There you go. So, we're about to go to Stevie B's, and I think we're pretty much ready. I just got to do my hair. What's up going on, guys?
What are you doing?
I'm vlogging.
Are you vlogging now?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Y'all go check out my channel. Official Skunk.
If you do that, bro, you're not gonna get monetized.
I monetized the car rides with Skunk.
Huh?
I monetized car rides with Skunk.
I played music one time and they didn't monetize it, bro, because I played music.
Well, that's you. It's not me. It's Skunk. It's Skunk Vlogs. It's not Mighty Duck Vlogs.
Oh, so?
It's Skunk Vlogs.
Oh, so you just. Oh, it's just because you Skunk.
Yeah.
And you can do that.
It's just because I'm Skunk. Yeah.
All right, then cut it back up. All
right.
Simple. Available at Best Buy, Target, Walgreens, and other select national retail.
I like this.
Yeah, I like this song.
Speed may vary. A month equals 30 days. Please refer always to the latest terms and conditions of service at simplemobile.com.
From the Exogen Temporal.
Tell you guys about myself. This is my first vlog, and yeah, my name is Joshua Kim, and I really don't like vlogs, but the only vlogger I like is like David Dobrik. If you guys don't know him, like, oh, and this guy.
No, it's too late, bro. I know your true feelings, bro.
What?
I know where your heart is, bro.
What?
Yeah, so when we get back to my house, I'm gonna need you to pack your bags, you know, and you can't stay
with
me.
Where I live there.
Huh?
I live there.
Not no more, bro.
Hey, y'all. So, yeah, we're going to Stevie B's. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, you can't vlog.
So, we're at Stevie B's. This is the Stevie B's where I got that girl number, huh?
Yeah.
But she was like 20. I'm like 15. And I was 14 at the time. Des, you dropped your earrings on the floor. So we just got our food. I got Pepsi, he got root beer.
Mm-hmm.
We're at Stevie B's, like I said before. Yeah. Have you ever wondered what happened to Stevie A's?
Man, bro.
Alright, we're in Toys R Us, and we're looking for the gift right now. I don't know, what are we getting? What are you getting?
Something arts and craft. I'm fresh, bro.
Yeah? I mean, you matching.
Hey, thanks, bro.
Am I fresh?
No comment. I don't know. I hope she likes it. I really do. What else I said?
Vlogception. Alright, so I bought these gifts because Desmond forgot his credit card. So I had to use mine.
He's lying.
First of all, you're in debit, so...
I'm in what?
Debit.
What is debit?
What? I'm in debt. I'm in debt.
I wanna watch you do, I know what time it is right now. Yeah. It's after 2 a.m. and that's asking a lot of you.
Right. He's live.
All she talking about is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me. All she ever said is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. But how we wrong?
We have my video shoot right now. He's serious right here. This guy right here never let me be serious. I'm trying to have a little serious moment, bro. But anyways, if people mad at you, it's because they the same like everybody else. You know what I'm saying? People, they just the same, just like everybody else. That's exactly why they mad. You know what I'm saying? Be different. Be different. You know? Be different. Because you know when you be different, you just gonna play the game. You just gonna play the game. When you be different, you know what I'm saying? People love you for being different. Stop being the same like everybody else. You know what I'm saying? And if you heard that Pete song, that's okay.
Alright, we're back at the house, and all we're gonna do is just clean up because my brother from Ohio is gonna come.
Band-aids don't fix bullet holes. You say sorry just for show. You live like that, you live with ghosts.
You forget, but you never let it go.
Band-aids don't fix.
The Beatles got the bass belly rolling. She thinks she loves me, I think she's trolling.
Alright, so we're gonna go to Walmart to buy some speakers because we're bored and we want to listen to music. So we're just gonna buy speakers real quick. We got locked out the house. We got locked out the house.
Hold on, is that door locked?
Jeez, so we're locked outside the door.
Did you get Nova's door locked? Or no?
Did you lock it? Wait, let's go check.
Go jump it. Go jump the gate. Damn, man. I'm so mad, bro. Hey, hush, Nova. It's us.
It's me, Nova.
Go, jump down there.
Ow, that really hurt, bro. Nova, it's me.
Is that locked?
It's locked.
Oh.
It's locked. Man, why would you lock the back door?
Come on.
Ow. How does it feel?
Now shut up, bro. I'm so mad, bro. Cause like, I swear to God, I'm like, all right, let's just go. And then I don't got my keys.
Bro. Man, he got us locked out. And it's like kind of cold.
Oh, man.
It's like really cold.
Oh, yeah. So I just freaking
he's also vlogging too. So.
I just locked myself out.
I mean, we got the garage door open. A snake. Bruh. Can we break in? It's okay, you know why? You know why? Because I have a mini house right here. It's a clubhouse, see? You can go inside, you can close the door, right, like that. See?
Gosh, bro.
Hey, bro!
My leg! Bro, I was about to leave the house.
Ready?
Yeah. Wow, your new shoes, bro. See, I ain't never. I know you bought those. I know, but I'm not buying you no shoes ever in my life. All
right, so we're going to the house where they got the house. So we're going to see if they got an extra key. So, yeah. How do you feel, Desmond?
You asked me.
What?
I feel stupid, bro. You shouldn't have.
But why would you lock the bottom thing when you have this top one?
You.
What you mean, me?
You did.
How?
Just say you did it.
Okay, I did it. So we just got the key. We're not sure if it's 100% gonna unlock the door, but yeah. Yeah, we'll see.
It look like we breaking in, bro. Come on, give me your camera.
Oh, yeah. Are they looking at us?
So? We live here.
They don't know that.
Yes, they do.
What? They don't know about it.
Please, I hope it works, bro. Please.
He's trying to break into his own house.
It's legal.
I've done this plenty of times in my old times. Oh, there, I got it. There we go. Ow.
Come on, burglar. Burglar.
These are new technology.
Yeah, but people like you.
I can't do it.
Man.
It's too cold. My hands are too cold.
Bruh. We just out of luck, bro.
So what are we trying to do, Des?
Man, we're trying to get in this house, bro, because it's freaking cold.
And we're trying to break into the house with that window. We're going to put that cooler right here. And he's going to...
Cooler or Nova's cave? So...
But which one will be more stable?
True.
I mean, let's try both.
No.
Okay, well, we're going to put it right there. He's going to stand on top of it. I'm also going to stand on top of it. He's going to lift me up. I'm gonna go right there and open it. Can't you tell? That one is locked and that one's not? Yeah.
That's the end of the vlog. So yeah, we basically got locked out the house and we got back in. We had to wait it for like 2 hours. And I went live, so if you guys saw that, you know how that went out. And I'm gonna start posting more videos on YouTube now, so yeah. And I'm almost about to hit 100k on Instagram, so I'm gonna be doing shout outs on my YouTube channel now. So every end of the video I will do a shout out, and this is one fellow that has been supporting me for a long time, and this is their page. Shout out to her, him, I don't know, but yeah. Subscribe, like, yeah, intro, yeah.